here, and before I quit my job, we were my mom had broken her leg, and we were in a really tough place, and you know, if someone broke into her house and held her like knife point, and I told her, to do this thing, I want to actually release a song, I want to try. And even though we were struggling, she said, yeah, I'm with you, I think this is what you're meant to do. And it took a lot for me to see my mom suffer. And I released a song called Mr. Rebel. This song to my mom.
Mr. Rebel.